Hello and welcome to another beginner tip video. In this video I want to show you something about the curve tools and the thickness profile. First, we make sure that we are in drawing mode. Something important advanced, you can only see the thickness profile if you are in one of the curve tools. As you can see here, when I click on the icons, if you cannot see the thickness profile, you have to click on one of the curve tools and it appears up here in the bar. So now we come to the tools. We start with the line set. I set the strength to 1 and I select this brush here. I set the brush radius to 32. Here you can see the important buttons for beginners. We will use them right now. I'm drawing a line here, as you can see. We are in a kind of editing mode of the line. Here you can move the yellow points, the start and the end point. If you press the G key, you can move the whole line. With the E key, you can extend the line. With Enter, you confirm your work. And with the Escape key, you stop this mode. Next comes the Ock Tool. Here again we draw a start and the end point. What is new here? It is the blue dot, which you can make the bow according to your wishes. Here again with the E key, you can extend your curve. And confirm with Enter or mouse click. Next we take the curve tool. Here you can move the whole thing again with the start point and the end point. What's new here? Here in the middle are now two blue dots, which you can only see when you move the dots. One point is for the top and one for the bottom of the curve. With the G key you can move the whole thing again and extend it with the E key. Confirm with Enter or mouse click. Next we come to the box tool. Here there is only one start and one endpoint, where we can set the size of the rectangle or cuboid. The same applies to the circle tool. Here you also have a start and the end point, where you can set the size of a circle or an ellipse. With the button G, you can move it. So now we come to the thickness profile. To show you the whole thing, here I draw a normal line. Up here the thickness profile, you can turn it on or off. And with the curve editor, you can set the definition of the line. Here on the left is the start point and on the right the end point. If I push the start point here up and draw a line, you can see that the line gets thinner at the end. Here you can now adjust the look of your line. I will show you a few examples. If you put this way now, you see that the beginning and the end of the line are thinner. So let's go back. Set the thickness profile back to default. And I draw here an open book so you can see what you can do with the curve tools. Thank you. you liked this video, please give me a like or subscribe my channel. Thanks for your support, and I see you in the next video.